905 North Walnut move-in video. Room has fresh paint done. I've tried to contact the cleaning lady and she hasn't made it over yet. Hopefully it gets done before the new tenants move in tomorrow, because the floors are still pretty dirty from all the fenders and their repairs. Really dirty underneath the fridge, needs to be pulled out and cleaned. This room doesn't seem to have any damages. Just needs to be cleaned, vacuumed, windowsills, fan needs to be dusted. Other than that, it looks pretty good. Same thing with this room. No major damages. The rooms did not get repainted, so this is older paint. However, the floors need to be vacuumed. Again, windowsills, fan needs dusted. Other than that, nothing major. Some damage on the bottom of that door from the weather stripping. They did put new weather stripping up. Has some rust stains on the floor. And most of this is just dirt. The bathroom is the worst of all, as far as cleaning goes. Paint was done in here, so this bathroom has fresh paint. I did not do a very good job on cutting the lines. I got paint pretty much all over the place down there. Same thing down there, looks like paint, but all over the place. Tub is a disaster. Needs scrubbed. An AC filter needs cleaned. Or I mean AC. Great. Again, just dirty floors.